fuck are you? Dirty hoe! You need to shut the fuck up!
I'm sorry, baby. I love you.
I'm going to rape you! Raping time.
I just had sex.
You might want to get yourself tested.
Get the fuck out of here!
She's dead, you know.
Merry Christmas.
Your girlfriend's dead.
It's okay, guess I'll just die alone.
Take a look at my enormous
penis.
Even
it's a penis.
Penis!
Oh, it's the biggest penis I've ever seen!
even asked for you to show up and give your opinion.
Be gone, fuck!
Hey, just because my dick's bigger than yours, my dick was biggest last year!
Get over here!
Slap my nuts.
Why do you do what you do?
I enjoy it, and it's the best way I know to make money.
You the dumb hoe.
I'll eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast.
The fuck is that supposed to mean?
You eat pieces of shit for breakfast?
No.
Did anyone ever tell you you're already an asshole?
Why don't you go ahead and give him a jingle?
He's dead.
Good stuff.
No, I'm serious.
Classic!
He had like a massive heart attack.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Please don't hurt me.
Do about it, huh? Come at me, bro.
Practical nuke!
What the fuck?
Everyone died. The end.
Ah, Jesus fucking knots. I hate untangling shit. Just give me one good jolt, that's all I need.
Oh my god!
This is bullshit!
Hey,
is it?
We're in prison, Vegeta.
I see that number.
Hey, what? Don't drop the soap.
I swear to God, Nappa, I will ship you.
Something smells rotten around here.
Man, that shit's so easy!
Nice job, jackass!
Snake, check it. Go sneak that shit.
Okay.
Time paradox.
Diabetes.
Diabetes.
Oh shit!
Hey.
Thank you.
You know, at a moment like this, and I think of my father's last words, which were, "Don't, son, that gun is loaded."
Break my red hot glowing ass. Time to face gravity! The laws of science be a harsh mistress. I'm unstoppable!
You're terminated, fucker!
My ass! My beautiful!
What if you're wrong?
Well, what if I'm wrong? I mean, anybody could be wrong. We could all be wrong about the flying spaghetti monster and the pink unicorn and the flying teapot. You happen to have been brought up in which, by the sheerest accident, you happen to have been brought up and asked me the question, what if I'm wrong? What if you're wrong about the great juju at the bottom of the sea?
Rick James, bitch!
What could possibly go wrong?
I'm a dumbass.
It's the first day of eternity, because I just found out that I'm f***ing immortal!
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
That's a big deal.
I see what you did there. Screw history!
You must let go. If you are rooted in the Tao, the force of the earth will support you. Patience, my son. Have you forgotten your lesson so quickly?
Question. Am I immortal?
I hope not. But you could be! Does not your scrotum need kicking?
This is Sparta!
Who the fuck are you?
Allahu Akbar.
My rafflecopter goes swash.
Who reads books? Not me!
You stupid bitch!
Oh yeah? And I'm curious if you can keep acting like a douchebag when I shove that up your ass.
Shoot this motherfucker!
He's climbing in your windows, he's snatching your people up, trying to rape them, so y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband because they raping everybody out here.
May I have your attention, please?
We've got a badass over here.
Bombs blowing up, it scared the shit out of me, matter of fact, I shit on myself over a dozen times.
Get the fuck out of here!
They don't know about my big old penis.
What the fuck y'all looking at?
Who is this bitch?
Don't care anymore.
You gotta look inside yourself and say, what am I willing to put up with today? Not fucking this!
God damn it!
Yeah.
I say we kneecap this pussy. Why don't I do you a fucking favor and show you what color your brain is? Would you get moving already?
Plans?
Weren't you plans?
Are you?
No.
Good, because that'd be bad.
How bad?
I'd have to kill you.
That's bad.
Indeed.
I'm free, motherfucker!
What the fuck were you thinking?